we saw. The grub's secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
Any collectibles around this piece? Teabag action. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got some action over here, Jack. Yeah, I need to, my controls are all messed up, dude. Target sensitivity, zoom sensitivity. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, what's up for the with the stars and stuff? There was no saving that convoy. What's in here? Oh, what's this?
I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
What happened?
Oh, damn.
Wretches!
About to come from everywhere, dude. Oh, damn, I'm down,
Remind
dude.
Me.
Some chainsaw were crap, dude.
Can you not see me?
Oh, great! That's great!
I keep on changing my weapon with the D-pad. Yeah.
Back in the fray.
Check your aim.
Those wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Bear. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
No. Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
Where you at, dude? Can't turn that down, dude. Oh, yeah. So that must be, what, the first mission or something? That's what I'm thinking.
Side of the river,
activated.
The side the cog no longer control. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
You the wine cellar?
Look, man gotta spend his money on something.
Oh, there's a sawed off right here, so I pick it up. Nah. No sawed off action.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
Finished before Hammer Dawn strikes.
It turned out that someone had designated the old
they might not have collectibles, so they might just have that.
With our radios down, all we could do was rush through as fast as possible.
Yeah, we got to. Come on, we got to. Objective failed. Reload. Alright. I guess we gotta run through it faster. Yeah, I'll let you have that. Oh, Boom's still down there. Oh wait, there's a collectible right there, dude.
It turned out something popped up though, like it would look like a collectible. The hammer of Dawn Free Fire Zone. With our radios down,
oh yeah.
All we could do was rush through.
That's what I'm thinking,
those
are collectibles. Cool. Alright, let's run through this. Yeah, it's something different every round. You know what I mean? Yeah, we can't forget about our nade. Our nade action. Up, girl, damn. Just sitting there.
You're happy to see me.
Damn, I am gonna just disappear.
We're not done yet.
Find her.
Come on, dude. Maybe this door. Oh, we got 30 some seconds. Oh shit.
Faster or we're all dead.
Alright, nice. Got that completed. Oh shit.
Bring it on.
These are actually pretty hard. Nice. Dude, we just got that. Nice.
I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the old town civilians were the least of the cog's worries.
Oh, we got another one over here.
From using enemy weapons, Colonel. But to survive,
what do we gotta do?
There,
I didn't read it.
You have to know how to adapt, and I'm an adaptable man.
We got a healing campus.
Are we already close up with it, man?
Now I know why we needed reinforcements.
What is it? That's nice. They do have call tags. Oh yeah. The camera burst is so weird. Alright, running up on these motherfuckers. Turn that down, dude. I'm trying to do it.